In this DawgStrip, we get the RV ready for hit-to-pass racing. We install a roll bar, bash bumper, and other safety equipment. And of course, we sneak in a few practice laps.
Excited to work on the RV, we load up and head back to the racetrack. The 3-hour trip each way started to add up each day.
After getting back to the track, we realized we left the RV keys at home. Nonetheless, we managed to find a way inside.
Long days quickly turn into late nights, but with the race day getting closer, we power through.
We are burning the midnight oil. Putting a roll cage in an RV. What else is he supposed to do?
Now what are we doing today?
Today we are back at the Penticton racetrack, getting the RV ready for hit-to-pass racing. Lots of things left to do. We are dealing with battery, fuel line, cage, seat.
Slowly, we start knocking things off the ever-growing to-do list, while losing track of how many times we make the road trip to the racetrack and back.
Well, it's been a busy 2 weeks. We got a lot of things sorted out in the RV, the seat, the battery, the fuel tank. They all work as they should. We're happy with this. So a lot of work to go, but we've got another 2 weeks.
Good girl.
A sincere thank you and shout out goes to Penticton Speedway for letting us use their workspace while building the RV. Without them, this project never would have happened.
You're in the child's bunk.
That's why we can't have nice things.
Being our first RV safety cage, we are rather proud of the design. Complicated perhaps, but at least a 2x4 isn't going to be lodged in the back of someone's skull. Next, we take a few laps around the track, getting a feel for how the rig was going to handle.
And this is the point we realized the exhaust can had not been checked from the work list. And one stubborn bolt cut this practice short. And after a quick branding and a few tweaks, the RV is parked and ready for race day.
On the next DawgStrip, we suit up in the RV and join the track for hit-to-pass racing at Penticton Speedway. This would be our first ever hit-to-pass event and clearly an eye-opening experience. The RV was a slow-moving target picked on by many. But as we settled into our groove, the RV started pushing back.